Good morning, students. See here. Today we start our lesson 2. Okay? Standard 4, lesson 2, number work. Okay? The first part of this lesson, in previous lecture we learned. Okay? Then remaining part in this lecture we discuss. Then see here. Up to 11, page number 11, we completed the lesson. Okay? Then next page 12. Okay? Open. Open your textbooks, page number 12. Okay, then see here, in this lecture first we discuss about 4 digit numbers. Okay, then after 5 digit numbers you learned. Okay, then after that the next point will be place value. Place value. Place value. How to write the place value? See here. Here one number is given for you. And in that number, one or more, two digits, underlined digits are given for you. And you write the place value of that digits. Okay. Then see here. Take one example. Can you read this number? Okay, see here, 1999. What is this number? 1999. In this number, see here, this 9 is marked. So we write the place value of this 9. Okay, this 9 digit. You write the place value. Okay, then see here, in this number, this 9 is present at the unit place. Okay, this 9 is present at the unit place, and next this 9 at the tens place. Okay, this 9 at the 100 place, and this one is on 1000 place. Okay, see here, this 9 at unit place, this 9 tens place, this 900 place, and one is at 1000 place. Okay, so we have to write only this 9's place value. What is the place of this 9? What is the place name of this 9? See here, place name. T. T means tens. The 9 is present at the tens place. Okay? Tens place. That's why this 9 of this value of this 9 is 90. Because 9 is present at the tens place. So here 9 is present at tens place. Here 0 is the unit and this 9 is the tens place. So the value of this 9 is 90. Okay. Then see next. See your next number. Read this number with me. 2345. 2345. And see here, 2 is underlined. So we write the place value of this digit. Okay. So tell me, 2 is present in which place? 2 is present in which place? Tell me the place name. Yes, 1000 place. Okay, 2 is present at the 1000 place. So the value of this 2 is 2000. See here, unit, tens, 100 and 1000. Okay, this 2, the place value of this 2 digit is 2000. Okay, understood? See here, next example. Read this number first. 4835. See here, we write the place value of 8. Okay. The 8 is present at which place? 100 place. You need tens and hundred. Therefore, the value of 8 is 800. Okay? You need tens and hundred. Write here 8 and 2 zeros. 800. The place value of this 8 is 800. Now, it's very simple. Okay? Then see our next point. Next point is expanded form. Expanded form. In expanded form, we have to write the expanded form of the number. Here one number is given for you and you write the expanded form of this number. See, we take one example. See here, this number 7545. We write the expanded form of this number. Okay, then we start from this place. Okay, or this side. You start from this side. This 7 is at 1000 place. Okay, see here, you need tens, hundred, and thousand. Okay, the 7 is at the 1000 place. So we have right here 7000. Place value of this 7. First we write the place value of this 7. Okay, then you write plus sign. Then next, the next number is 5. 500. Okay, then place value of this 5 is 500. Okay, then plus, then after 5, 4. 4 tens. 4 tens means place value of this 4 is 40. Place value of this 4 is 40. And at the last 5. 5 at the unit place, the value of 5 is as it is 5. Okay, see here. First we write the place value of this 7, then 5, then 4, and then last 5. And this is called the expanded form of this number. Okay? This is the expanded form of this number. Then take another example also. Next number 4050. There is no 100 place. In 100 place there is no number. Therefore you read as 4050. Okay, 4050. See here, same as this example, first we write the place value of this 4. 4 at the 1000 place, so we write here 4000 plus. Here at the 100 place, any number here? No, here is 0. So we write here 0 at the 100 place. Next, 5 tens. Place value of 5 is 50. 50 and unit place. At the unit place there is 0. So we write here 0. Okay. Then the expanded form of this number is like this. Okay. See here, we take 5 digit number also. See here, what is this number? 82727. 82727. Then see here, first we write place value of this 8. 8 is present at 10,000 place. Okay. See here you need tens, hundred, thousand and this 10,000. So we have right here place value of this 8 is 80,000. because this 8 is at the 10,000th place. Okay, 80,000. Then next place value of this 2 is 2,000. Then see here, place value of this 700. Then place value of this 2, 20, and last 7. See here, first we write 80,000, then place value of this 2 is 2,000, then 700, 20 plus 7. Like this, you have to write the place value of digits and make expanded form. Okay, very simple. You write only the place value of these digits, this all digits. Okay, first start from here and end at unit place. Okay, see here on page number 11 and 12, there is exercise for you. Okay, you solve this exercise in your notebooks. Okay, our next point is breakups. Breakups of a number. Breakups of a number means here we write the numbers in different way. Okay, in words. You write the numbers in words in different way. That is called breakups of a number. See here, we take one example, then we have to understood. Okay, then see here. What is this number? See here, 125. See here, first we write, see here, 5 at unit place, 2 at tens place, and 1 at 100 place. Okay, so we write this number like this, 125 units. 25 units. See here, we read like this also, 125 units. First we read all these numbers together. Okay, write all these numbers together means 125, and write the last name of the place. Okay, write last, at last, the place name of this digit, units. Then second way, five units. See here, at the second way, you read these two numbers together. First we read all these numbers together, okay? Then at the second way, you read only first two digits together, 12, 10s, and write this place name. You write the last place name. We read the number, and at which number the last digit place name is right here, okay? Then 10s. 12 tens, 5 units. 12 tens and 5 units. Then third way. At the third time, units. At the third way, see here, we read only single digit. Okay, single, you read only single digit. First 100, 100. Then 2 tens, 2 tens, and 5 units. See here, 5 units. Okay, this number is 3 digits, so 3 breakups are here. Okay, this number is 3 digits, so 3 breakups are here. See here, first we read all these numbers. Okay, first time. Then in second way, you read only 2 digits first, and then last digit. Then at the third way, you read the only 1 digit at a time and write their place name. 100, 2 tens, 5 units. Okay, it's very simple. You only write the place names. Okay, then see, we take another example also. See here, 6745. Okay, then you write the breakups, different breakups of these numbers. Okay, then see here, first, what is the first way? You read all these numbers, okay, and write last place name. Therefore 6745 you need, you write like this also. Okay, 6745 units. You write also in words or in figures. Okay, in previous example we write in words, and see here, in this example we write in the figures. Okay, then see next way, second way, you read these three numbers together, these three digits together, and then last digit. See here, 674, and this place name, tens, this place name, okay, tens, and 5 units. See here, first we read all first 3 digits and the last digit place name, okay, and then 5 units. Then third way, see here, in the third way, we'll read together these two numbers only. Okay, 67, and the seventh place name, 100. 67, 100. 4 tens, and 5 units. 67, 100. 4 tens, 5 units. Okay, then next way, see here, you read at this time only 1 digit at a time. Okay, then see here, first 6700 4 tens, and last 5 units. See here, first we read the all these digits, then you decrease one by one. Okay, first 4 digit, then 3 digit, then 2 digit, and at the last 1 digit. See here, this number is 4 digit number, so we give the 4 breakups here. Okay, these are the 4 breakups of these numbers. Understood? Okay, see here, your textbook, page number 14. Page number 14. See here, there is one table given for you. Okay, see here, write the number just after and the number just before the given number. You know the after numbers and before numbers. Okay, just after means nearest number. Okay, nearest number of the number after which is coming first, okay, and nearest number of the number given, you write here after numbers, before numbers, okay. Then see here, first number is given here 2999. See here. First number is 2999. You write first before number and then after number. Before number and after number. See, here 2999. Which is the before number of this number? See here 2998 is the before number. And after number, see here 2999, after 99 100 is coming, therefore 3000 is the after number, okay. It's very simple now, okay, after number and before number. You solve this table, okay, exercise in, you solve this exercise in your notebook, okay. Then next is comparing numbers. Comparing number means you write or you search the smallest number and the biggest number. Write smallest and bigger number. See, we know in last year we learn about the smallest number and biggest number. Okay. Then we have to write here only small number. Here two numbers are given for you. And in this number you write here smaller number and next bigger number, okay. Then next point is ascending and descending order. Ascending and descending order. Okay, we take one example, then we understand the ascending and descending order. Okay, see here first. See here, these three numbers are given here. Okay. Read the first, read the numbers 2345. Next number is 2349 and next 2347. Then see here in ascending order. In ascending order, we write first smallest number. Okay? In this number, which is the smallest number? See here. First two digits are same here. See here. Three digits are same here. Then 5 is the last digit. Then here 9 and 7. Therefore 5 is the smallest number. Therefore this number is smallest number. Therefore we write first 2345. Okay. Then give the less than sign. Okay. Less than sign. Therefore after this number, we write the bigger number. Okay. See here, after that number, 2347 number is coming. So we write here 2347. This number is big from this number. Okay. This number is small number, then big number. And at the last, write biggest number. 2349. See here, in ascending order, first we write small number, then big and the bigger number, okay. Then see here, descending number. In descending number, first we write the bigger number. Then smaller number. And at the last, smallest number. past. So here in ascending order, we write the increasing numbers. And in descending order, we write the decreasing numbers here. Okay? Then see here, very simple now this. Then the next point is even and odd numbers. See here, what is mean by even numbers? What is mean by even numbers? Can you tell me? Okay, see here. Any number that has 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 in the unit place, that numbers are called even numbers. Okay? See here. Even numbers means 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. The numbers that have 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 at the unit place of that number, then the number is called even number. Okay? And what is mean by odd numbers? The numbers that have 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 in the unit place is called odd numbers. Jin numbers ke last digits 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 hote hai, unko even numbers bolte hai. Aur jin numbers mein last digit 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 ye digits aayenge, unko odd numbers bolte hai. Okay, even numbers and odd numbers. It's very simple now for searching the even numbers and odd numbers. We remember only these digits, even and odd. Okay? Then see here. Last point is international numbers. International numbers. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The English numbers are called international numbers. Okay? See here, we write the English numbers. Then the English numbers is called the international numbers. And next is Devanagari numbers. In Devanagari. Devanagari numbers means Marathi numbers. Okay? In Marathi. So here, see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. See here, international numbers and Devanagari numbers. Okay? Then see here, we complete the all exercise in your notebook as well as in your workbook. Okay? Complete the notebook also and workbook also. Okay? Thank you.